me also with I want to ask a series of questions. Patients, when did Ghana become a republic state?
What's 1960?
Okay, she had it right, my guys. Why do we observe a republic day?
Remember
Ghana.
What government? The Europeans.
Okay. My next question is, between Republic Day and the Independence Day, what's the difference? How do we understand a Republic Day and an Independence Day? What was our head? What? Okay, what's up for an Independence Day?
An Independence Day is a day we
do. Okay, my question is, it's a Republic Day, a holiday. Yes. It's a holiday. Why should it be a holiday? It's a Republic Day. That is your mind. Are you sure? Are you sure? Okay, thank you. Okay, we are done with today's episode of 8. Thank you guys and bye for now.